how many integer solutions to w plus x plus y plus z equals 25 are there? If w is greater than or equal to 1, x is greater than or equal to 2, y is greater than or equal to 3, and z is greater than or equal to 4. We will answer this question using the stars and bars method of counting. To begin though, let's consider the same equation with the more general restrictions that w, x, y, and z are greater than or equal to 0 rather than the given restrictions. In this more general case, the number of integer solutions to w plus x plus y plus z equals 25 is the same as the number of ways we can place 25 identical balls into 4 containers. Using the stars and bars method, because the sum is 25, or because we can think of having 25 indistinguishable ones, we have 25 stars, and because we have 4 distinguishable variables, we have 3 bars. Remember, each bar represents a switch from one variable to the next. So if we have 4 variables, we need 3 switches. The number of bars is always 1 less than the number of distinguishable variables, or more generally, distinguishable objects. In this more general case, the number of integer solutions would be the number of strings of length 28 with 25 stars and 3 bars, which is 28 choose 3. But this doesn't work for our case because we have different restrictions on w, x, y, and z. So one approach would be to assign stars to the variables so the inequalities are met. For example, we assign 1 star to w so that w is greater than or equal to 1. We assign 2 stars to x so that x is greater than or equal to 2. And then we assign 3 stars to y so that y is greater than or equal to 3. And then we assign 4 stars to z so that z is greater than or equal to 4. Well, if we assign 1, 2, 3, and 4 stars, that's a sum of 10 stars, we only have 15 stars remaining to assign to the 4 variables, giving us 15 stars and 3 bars. So the number of integer solutions to the given equation with the given restrictions on the variables is going to be the number of strings of length 18 with 15 stars and 3 bars, which is 18 choose 3. So this will be one approach to determine the number of integer solutions to the given equation with the given conditions for the variables. Another approach would be to change the conditions for w, x, y, and z so that they're all greater than or equal to 0, and then find a different equation that would have the same number of integer solutions as the given equation with the given restrictions. What I mean by that is, if we subtract 1 from w, subtract 2 from x, subtract 3 from y, and subtract 4 from z, then all the variables would be greater than or equal to 0. But by performing this subtraction, we subtracted 10 from the variables, and therefore we'd also have to subtract 10 from 25 in the original equation. So this gives us the equation w plus x plus y plus z equals 15 if all the variables are greater than or equal to 0. And the number of integer solutions to this equation with these restrictions can be found using the stars and bars method with 15 stars and 3 bars. So whichever approach we take, the result is the same. The number of integer solutions to the original equation with the original restrictions on the variables is 18 choose 3. And this shouldn't be surprising. If we think of bit strings and we think of the stars as zeros and the bars as ones, the number of bit strings of length 18 with 3 ones is 18 choose 3. And 18 choose 3 is equal to 18 factorial divided by the product of 18 minus 3 factorial and 3 factorial, which is 18 factorial divided by the product of 15 factorial and 3 factorial, which is 18 times 17 times 16 times 15 factorial divided by the product of 15 factorial and 3 factorial, and 3 factorial is 3 times 2 times 1. Simplifying, 15 factorial divided by itself simplifies to 1. 16 and 2 share a common factor of 2. There's 1, 2, and 2, and 8, 2s, and 16. 18 and 3 share a common factor of 3. There's 1, 3, and 3, and 6, 3s, and 18. This leaves us with 6 times 17 times 8, which is equal to 816 integer solutions. There are 816 integer solutions to the original equation, w plus x plus y plus z equals 25, if w is greater than or equal to 1, x is greater than or equal to 2, y is greater than or equal to 3, and z is greater than or equal to 4. I hope you found this helpful.